So we have some exciting news that could significantly impact the investment strategy for the rest of the year. The Fed is planning not one but two interest rate cuts this year. The first is expected in September and the second one in December. This is a huge news for all the investors. So let's break down what it means and how does it affect different investment avenues. First, let's understand it why Fed is considering these cuts. The June inflation report showed very cool inflation, which means prices aren't rising as fast as they were. In June, US inflation eased, with the headline CPI falling to 3.0 year-on-year from 3.3% in May, below market expectations. Monthly CPI dropped to 0.1%, core inflation decreased slightly to 3.3% from 3.4%, and super core inflation excluding energy, housing and food eased to 4.7% from 4.8%. This, combined with recent weakness in the labor market, has the Fed worried that the policies might be too tight. So what does this mean for your investment? Firstly, gold. When interest rates are cut, gold usually shines. Lower rate makes gold more attractive as a safe haven. I made a detailed video on gold on my channel. You can watch that for detail, where the gold might move this year. Number two, real estate. Lower rates typically means lower mortgage cost, which can boost the real estate market. This is great news if you're looking to buy or sell property. Expect increased activity and potentially higher property values. Number three, cryptocurrencies. The crypto market can be volatile, but lower interest rate often leads to a weaker dollar. This can make cryptocurrencies more appealing as an alternate investment. Keep an eye on Bitcoin and Ethereum as they could see significant movement. Stocks. Rate could generally benefit the stock market. Lower borrowing costs can lead increased corporate profit and higher stock prices. Sectors like technology and consumer discretionary are likely to benefit the most, as they often have higher growth perspective and can leverage lower borrowing costs more effectively. Follow my channel where I post which are hot stocks to buy for the month. So in summary, the Fed potential rate cut in September and December could create some fantastic opportunities across various investment avenues. Gold and real estate are likely to see immediate benefits, while cryptocurrencies and stock, particularly in the tech and consumer discretionary sector, could also gain momentum.